Many times, enterprises want to personalize their apps to provide their users with a consistent experience. With Foxit Sign, you have multiple options to customize your Foxit Sign application colors and logo to match your company's branding. Let's see how simple it is to customize the Foxit Sign interface and web forms. When you log into Foxit Sign, you may notice a notification message on the top left side. You can either select Personalize Your Application Colors option from there, or look up that option from the Settings tab. In the first section, you can change the color of the headers, sidebar, and page title. For this example, you will change everything to light blue. Once you choose a color, you need to save the changes. As you can see, the header and sidebar have turned to light blue. You can also change the color of your web and API forms. To do this, change to Yes, the display theme color in the embedded mode. Once you select Yes, it'll overwrite your web and API colors to match your new color preferences. If you don't want them to be affected, keep the No option selected. You can also change the primary, secondary, warning, and success buttons to any color you want to match your color branding scheme. Once you add your colors, finish by saving your changes. Finally, if you want to change the Foxit Sign logo to your company logo on the user interface, go to Custom Branding under Account Settings, browse and upload the new logo. Choose where you want the new logo to be displayed, whether on your signature certificate or web API forms. Once you finish with your selections, click Save to make your changes official. Start branding your Foxit Sign app and deliver a better experience to your users.